Hi everybody, today we're going to be doing a Latin tango book that I've already started on one eye. Now, in order to do this look, you need like a champagne color, a brown eyeshadow, and then either like a goldish eyeshadow, which instead I'm going to be using Kat Von D's Brass Knuckles liquid eyeliner. First you're going to start out by putting the champagne color all over your eyelid. And by all over, I mean all over the creases, everything. Okay. Once you've covered the whole face, next you want to put some of that cocoa color on the crease of your eye. And then wing that out as well. And then just rub it in with your finger. Okay. Now you want to take that gold eyeshadow, or like I'm using Kat Von D's, but you're going to put it on the crease on the inside. And rub that in. And then rub some on the inner lid too, on the bottom lid. And then also wing that out. Now after you do that, you're going to take your black liquid eyeliner and line as close to the lash line as possible. Okay. Now, after you've done that, you're going to put a little bit of foundation on the back of your powder brush. On the back of your powder brush. On the back of your compact powder. And then cover up all your problem areas. Okay, now after you do that, you're gonna put some powder on top. Now, to finish this look off, you're gonna put on either a red or a dark pink color. Now, I'm gonna show you how it looks with the red first, and then I'll take it off and put on the pink. And that's how it looks with the red. Very tango-esque. And then I'm Here's the pink. And that's what it looks like with the pink. Now, I hope you have fun dancing and enjoying this Latin look. And I will be having more videos on here soon. I hope you enjoyed. Good luck.